This is tutorial 3, the temperature sensor. So it's currently reading about 17 degrees. I've put my baseline as 18 degrees. If I touch the sensor, it'll heat up and the lights will come on. Now reading about 21 degrees. And they'll quickly drop. It started at 17. 20. And as you can see, all the lights are going off now.